It started with my parents. They started the company. My father was from an off-road club. I think the main thing about Tour Adventure is that it's a family company. That's what makes the difference, is that we have a very personal approach to our customers, and we love what we do. We have the Jeep, canoeing, tours, cycling and walking, which are for families, groups of friends, couples that come to visit Ilha Tejo and want to do it in a different way. It's a very special region because the food is absolutely fantastic. The landscape has a lot of variety. There's things happening in every season.
Agora puxas, viras novamente os pezinhos para lá.
The gastronomy, we simply love it, and everybody from our team likes cooking and likes food. Since the most simple things like a glass of wine or a cheese to our olive oil, which is delicious. The food is an important, very important mark of each day, each activity that we do. Days in the countryside, where, when and with whom you want.